strength and show me your weakness. We're in this together now. We're in this together now. Give me your love and tell me your secrets. Cause we're in this together now. Yeah, we're in this together now. Cause we're in this together now. Yeah, we're in this together now.
James.
Hi, Cindy.
Thank you, Cindy.
Thank you, James.
To be my wife.
To be my husband. I promise.
To be faithful to you.
In good times.
And in bad.
And in sickness.
And in health.
To all the days.
Of my life.
Cause we're in this together now. Yeah, we're in this together now.
Baby, I'm stuck with a habit. noches. Quiero dar gracias a todos por estar con nosotros. Cindy and James, I'm very proud of you guys. Mr. and Miss Garcia, welcome to the family, James. Bienvenido, James, a nuestra familia. Y sigan disfrutando de la fiesta. Muchísimas gracias.
Hello, thank you everybody for coming. And I just want to, I'm Junior's grandma. And I just want to thank you guys for letting me share this beautiful day with you. It means so much to me, and I love you both so much. And everybody here has made me feel so welcome, you know, just like family. So God bless you.
Happy?
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
There you go.
I love you. You're my grandson, but like a son.
I know, you're like my mom.
Mm-hmm. Come on. I always thought that way.
Oh, yeah.
I just wish I would have had you from the time you were a baby.
Were you a baby? You helped me out. You taught me the things I needed to get taught to make it through
my life. I'm grateful for the times, yeah.
Hey, babe, I just want to let you know that I'm excited and today's day of my life. Just can't wait to relax. I love you, babe. You mean everything to me. And I'll always be by your side. No matter the highs or no matter the lows. I'm nervous. I love you so much, though. And you mean the world to me.